We are here today on February 5th in sunny Victoria, British Columbia, walking down towards the legislature, enjoying the scenery, the flowers, and the overall beauty of the pristine West Coast. One thing you can always count on in beautiful Victoria is a demonstration. But you can almost be guaranteed that you can walk down to your legislature on any weekend and see somebody demonstrating against something.
Medical experiment.
Between those times, we have a piper that plays on the corner his lonely, tired songs in their own laid-back West Coast style. Victorians are known to take to the streets in orgies of ecstatic honking. Rather like their namesake, the Canada Geese, you can see them gathering and holding up masks while wearing these funny holding up signs while wearing these funny beak-shaped masks. Come to the end of our tour, and as you can see, the city has clearly gone to the dogs. like that, the party's over. We're back to our oasis of calm and quiet and beautiful downtown Victoria. Join us again next week for the same time, same station, for another edition of Protesting in Victoria.
Yeah, I know. This is good. It's much nicer than